Ardmore, what's up? Yo, we are stoked to be back. Thank y'all for being here tonight. We are Tweed, for those of you who don't know us.
At this point, I want to welcome up our very good friend Charlie Field to come twiddle some fiddle with us. Get your booty on up here, Charlie.
Yo, give it up for the birthday boy.
Thank you. Yo, give it up for our very good friend Charlie. It's his birthday. Buy him a drink. Buy him 25 drinks for his 25th birthday.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We've been Tweed, hailing from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. So happy to see all you beautiful people. The drummer usually doesn't get to be in front, so you guys get to see how the magic happens tonight.
We'll be right back.
Thanks so much, guys. How y'all feeling tonight? Hey, you don't know us. We're Tweed. We're super stoked to be out here. Give it up one more time for our buddy Charlie for crushing some violin with us, and his band Pet Cheetah for kicking things off. We got McLovin's coming up next. We got a few more for you. We're gonna keep this party going.
Escape this hell. such thing as win. Can tell me you don't agree. Why are you all looking at me? You ain't got nothing to say.
Yo, I really love being able to look at AJ next to me up here. Look him in the eye while he rips those dirty guitar solos. Love it.
We got drums front and center.
Yeah, I like these guys a little bit. We just spent 15 days on the road and I'm still not sick of them, so that's something to be said.
I need to get my back bends in. I don't get any John tonight. That big beautiful smile will be back there somewhere.
Yo, John's feeling neglected. Give him some love. He's the only child of the band.
I was adopted. Adopted ginger stepchild.
We'll be right back.
his chance, we're gonna grab by the show. He doesn't understand why we didn't like his me. You only had one life, wasn't really that bad. But since we don't know, we can never let it go.
I didn't even get to try it. I'm so sorry, but I didn't even get to try it.
Like for sure.
I didn't get one fucking bite to it.
Oh, damn. Like for sure.
Thank you. Is gonna take over and we're gonna come party. Give it up one more time for Pet Cheetah kicking things off. Charlie Field for being 25 years old today and coming to play some violin with us. Buy him a drink. I'm gonna be real upset with you guys if he doesn't make any terrible mistakes or get hurt tonight from being too drunk.
Yo, seriously, Pet Cheetah, those guys are awesome. Some of our best friends in the world right there. So make some noise again for them. They deserve it. Fucking had a great set. Loved it. And I think all the bands got some awesome merch. Our son, Jonah, he's our band's son. He drives us around, we feed him drugs, and he just stays awake and keeps the whole thing running. It's great. He's selling some merch back there, killing it right now.
What was that second part?
Alright, AJ wants me to tell you guys something.
Top secret.
Epape chulo!
Uno, dos! Open glass
Thank you.
Yo, thank you guys so much for checking us out tonight. We've been Tweed. If you like what you hear, smoke DMT and join our cult. We got merch in the back. McLovin's coming up next. Peck Cheetah before that. And we're going to come hang out.